much.
If you just open my lid, when you read, slide a hand in your sweater, pretend hurling your nightmares back to Cambodia. Your nightgown whisked off into Ursula Minor. I was left here on Earth feeling alone, paranoid about the rapture. Tonight I think it's safe to say we drank way too much. Must I apologize for the volume in my slumber? Must I apologize for the best dance moves ever? In the clown college. So what? That night I asked you to sleep in the shape of a trench so that I may know shelter. I drew the word surrender in the mist of your breath, waving a white sheet around your body. I said, dear, in the morning, let me put on your makeup for you, loading your gems with mascara and then telling you the truth. Then I watched as black drops of tears rambled down your face in a lady war paint. A squad of tiny men rappelled down those snaking lines, and you said, oh, thank you for releasing all those fuckers from my life. You're welcome. You have a daily pill case, but there are no pills inside. It holds the ashes of all the people who died the moment you walked into this room. And the cinema we built was to play the greats, but we could never afford the power. So instead, in that dark cinema, you just painted pictures of Akira Kurosawa, and I just stared at you like Orson Welles, like this. Yes. Getting fat off your style. You are a movie that keeps exploding. You are Dante's fireplace. We were so broke, I would pour tap water into your mouth, burp against your lips, so you could have champagne. Sparring in the candlelight, I said, listen, the mathematical equivalent of a woman's beauty like yours is directly relational to the amount or degree that other women hate her, and you're one loathed bitch, and I love it! I said, and this feeling kills me. Slice me open, julienne, and curl all my veins. Fashion yourself a noose so I can hold you once more. Come on, love, in case you miss it. When you dance alone, I feel you twisting. You cut your lip, feel the ghost come in to kiss it. Pretend I'm there. I am your blood. Thank you.
Yeah.